MISCO uses 3D printing to enable prototyping, rapid iteration during the development process, so we can get all of our designs down before we start cutting tools for injection molding or another process. There are lots of different 3D printing filament options out there. We can choose basically any thermoplastic, and it allows us to get different mechanical properties out of the different materials. Every material in its geometry will have a different resonance, so we can play around with the materials and the way that things are printed to get different effects out of what we end up with. We'll make enclosures for satellites, for subwoofers. We'll make speaker components. Actually within the driver. We'll also do some manufacturing fixtures to help our internal quality and ease of production. 3D printing allows us to get away from your standard wood box shape. It allows us to go into more contoured shapes that fit their needs. Before 3D printing, this process would have taken weeks or months and thousands of dollars to be able to tool it up and get plastic parts off of an injection molding type process.